This is video number 6 out of the series The Blueprint for a Successful Business Makeover. Make sure you watch all 8 videos. The steps that every business owner should know to grow to their full business potential. This is about acceleration power. Can you scale up your business when it's necessary? Are you ready when this big client finally says, "Yes, I want to do business with you"? Or do you don't have the processes in line? Will things get messy because not everybody knows exactly what to do? So do you have systems and structures in place? But also, do you know exactly what kind of services or products you have for your company? So many business owners have such a variety on services or products. Very often there's only a few which are doing quite well, but they don't get rid of all the others, and it costs time. You know, every time you have to change it on the website, every time you have to make new contracts with the suppliers, every time you have to learn new staff members about it. Why go through all this hassle if there's a few products or services which are very easy to sell, which your clients want, there's a great demand? Why do you want to have all these other things? Why can't you say goodbye to some of them? I know this is hard because it served your business at some point. At some point, they might have been a cash cow, but circumstances or situations have changed. Do you dare to get rid of them? And you might think this will cost you turnover, but what if I can predict that it will be the other way around for you? What if you will have more time to focus on the products or services which are going really well right now? Wouldn't it be so much easier and so much better? And I can guarantee you, if you dare to do this, you will make more money with less products or services. And then your partners. How do you select them? Do you select them because, for example, your suppliers, because they have the best price? Or do you select them because they have a good service? Or do you select them because they are always there when you need them? And do you dare to go for a long-term commitment with your partners? Because if you make a partner agreement, let's say for example for 5 years, then you know you are determined to each other. You know you can grow together. You know you can relate to each other and rely on each other. Now, how scalable is your business? Can you business keep up the speed if this big client comes in? And where is your focus? And this is also due to the first part of the acceleration power, your organigram, that does create focus and clarity in your business. This was video number 6 out of the series of 8, The Blueprint for a Successful Business Makeover. 8 steps that every business owner should know to grow to their full business potential.